Although it seemed impossible to raise another soul, you showed your bravest trait, a heart that's truly full. And during all those days of pain and agony, you led to one more human, faced with destiny. The pain did not stop there, as many others know. The challenges that faced you began to grow and grow. You slowly began to realize how I was unique. But Moses' sweet mother would have thrown me in the creek. Through good times and bad, you were always there. You may have not understood me when I seemed not to care. What I really meant was somewhere deep inside was, Mother, I am sorry. I really, really tried.